going around and farming some stuff here.
Closing in on a signal.
I want to to take the scrapper out first.
This must be the cauldron Drow was talking about. There's gotta be a way in, somehow.
Find.
Is there other stuff up here that I'm not seeing? Dang turkey. I got a turkey, and you can't have one. I'm gonna go get my turkey.
On a door. But how to open it?
Going to go into cauldron. Yes. Yeah, baby. All right, let's go explore. See if we can get ourselves into here. I'm just going to drop and lower myself down into something that I have never seen before in my life.
This looks promising.
I'll do that. Alright, that's good stuff right there. Over here, nope. Over here, nope. Alright. Good stuff. Alright. Let's go.
The metal, the light. It's like this entire place is part of some huge machine. But who made it?
Throw them wires, man. I don't know that this is something that I would be getting into personally. I have a feeling something's gonna jump out and just ravage me.
That thing looks like a triangular pipe.
What is that?
What's it for?
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah, baby.
Dead.
That's coming with me. Those things are moving components around. I wonder where.
bowl mess. Something stupid later. I keep missing it. Freak. Just throw that arrow shooting at a freaking rat. Something big's gonna happen because. There we go. Ah, I got him that time. He did. These lights come on through this hall. It scares the crap out of you though, because I think something's about to happen. I feel like something's about to jump out at me.
That thing near the gap, what does it do?
The overriding deal is going to be a major situation to me right now. I probably should have done the overridden skill or whatever. Where things stay overridden indefinitely. So I'm feeling there's going to be a time deal here in a minute before I have to run across something. Well, it's overridden. What are we doing? Right. Guess we're just gonna keep on going here. Overriding stuff. See, I'm telling you, there's gonna be like a... Crap, what is this?
Looks like those flying machines move components around. Might be able to take me somewhere.
I guess I'm full on all that. So... Wow.
You might regret this. Machines are built in this place. But why? And by who?
That's the hard part. I'm gonna have to land on that right there.
How do I get inside?
What's going on here? Something's happening. I don't know where I should go at. Just gonna keep riding until it stops, maybe. Hope it goes just a complete circle now. I'm lost. Really lost.
As far as this thing will take me.
Alright. What about that? That's pretty neat. Oh, I see ya. There's two. This way there, dummy. This way again. I got you.
Sorry to spoil your fun.
Let's wait one more time. That I want to try. I would like to get over there and do that. Wait a minute. All right, that's what I'm talking about. Metal shards. Them things. Sucker. I hate when they do those. That is so annoying.
This will do nicely.
Shards, man, I'm liking it. Liking the shard effect on this. Circles right now. I don't know why, but I feel like I'm going in circles. I gotta get to the core, man. We gotta get to the core of this thing.
Almost to the heart.
Almost to the heart. That's good to know. Something. I'm telling you what, I'm loving. I am a shark. shard kind of person. I'm locking all the oh, I can't jump that, can I? Oh, let me go forget this. I am a shard. I'll get up there. What's going on here? What have I done with myself? So I can just jump. Of course I can.
It looks like that machine.
This is how machines are made. Overnight flight.
So we got down here.
There are signals coming from all over the place.
Oh, right there is. Honey baby. Honey baby. Nah. Okay. this? Is that a lack of energy? Alright, so that's enough that shit. Sick of this getting hit by shit, man. Good lord. Gosh damn it, get out of there, man. Probably write a book and they say don't do things this way right here because it's probably the dumbest way you can do it, and that they would show that video of what I just done right there. I think what about the two other things that come out here, the watchers that come out? Well, I killed all of them, I guess I didn't. Override a sawtooth. What about that? I can override them suckers and kill them. Get my crap back. Alright. These things will be out here again, I guarantee you. Alright, folks. Well, there was the first cauldron to override machines. I hope y'all enjoyed it. If you did, please subscribe to my channel. Leave me some likes on the videos and comment on what game you'd like to see me play on this channel. With that being said, I will see you all next time.